Welcome back to Asvia Channel. This time, I will discuss the latest script that I made to install Stable Diffusion in PaperSpace. First, please open paperspace.com via your browser. If you already have a PaperSpace account, please sign in first by clicking the sign in button on the top right. It will appear like this. To avoid errors during installation, I recommend creating a new project. Please click the Create a Project button to create a new project. Then please type in the name of your project. For example, I will create a project with the name SDXL. Then click the Create button. Next, we will create new notebooks by clicking the Create button. Then it will appear like this. Please scroll down until you find the Start from Scratch template, then click on the template. Then it will appear like this. Next, we will choose the available GPU. For example, here I will use the A4000 GPU. You can choose another GPU according to your needs. For the shutdown time, I will set it to 6 hours. This means every 6 hours your notebook will automatically shut down. Remember, automatic shutdown will also occur if there is no activity taking place on your notebook for 1 hour. Then click the Start Notebooks button. We will wait until the notebooks page opens. It will appear like this. Please wait a few seconds until the notebook is ready to use. If the Jupyter Lab logo has appeared, this indicates that your notebooks are ready. Next, click the Jupyter Lab logo to enter the Jupyter Lab page. Wait a few seconds until the Jupyter Lab page finishes loading. If it appears like this, the Jupyter Lab page has successfully loaded. Next, click the Upload button on the top left, then upload the script file that you have downloaded in the video description. Before we install Stable Diffusion, please set the model you want to use. Open the model.py script. Here you can change the models that I have provided. You can add or change these models. To change the checkpoint model, please paste the model link that you have under the SOC model hashtag. The same applies to other models, such as LoRa, VA, and ControlNet. For example, please open the Civit AI website, then find the model you want to use, then click and wait until the page is fully loaded. Copy the download address by right-clicking on the download button and selecting Copy Link Address. Next, return to the Jupyter Lab, then paste the checkpoint link that you have obtained just below the model hashtag. Next, how to add models via Hugging Face and Google Drive, please follow these steps. After you have finished setting the checkpoint model, LoRa, and others, don't forget to save your script by pressing Ctrl plus S on the keyboard or clicking the Save icon above. Next, open the extension file. I have provided several quite important extensions. You can activate or deactivate these extensions according to your needs. True means active and false means inactive. You can also add other extensions that are not in the extension list that I provided. Please scroll down until you find the words Custom Extension. Under the words Custom Extension, there is a code that you will use. First, delete the unorn sign, then change URL extension to the URL of the extension you want to use. The extension URL address can be from GitHub or Hugging Face. After you have finished setting up the extension, don't forget to save your script by pressing Ctrl plus S on the keyboard or clicking the Save icon above. Next, open the ASVIA file. The first step, run the first script to install Stable Diffusion. The length of the installation process depends on the number of extensions you use. I will speed up the video so that the video is not too long. If you see this message, please don't forget to click subscribe to support my YouTube channel. This message indicates that the installation is complete. Run the first script just once. Remember, if you activate or add a new extension, then you must run the first script to install the extension. If you don't make any changes to the extension file, then you run the second script to run Stable Diffusion WebUI. If a message like this appears, then Stable Diffusion has been successfully executed. Please click the Gradio link to open the Stable Diffusion WebUI. Congratulations. Stable Diffusion has been successfully installed. That's all for this video. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and give feedback in the comments column if there's something you don't understand. Thank you for watching.
Times like all you want to do is run. Hear me out, hear me out. It's all the things you never showed. They're all the things I want to know. But if you don't wanna tell